So ayan, nakapamili na kami ng aming food.
Oh my God, it's heavy.
One. Two.
Three bags.
I don't know. Na-excite lang ako. So, na-excite ako si Korean food. So, first, oh, Korean dumplings. Ayan. Ayan yung nabili ko. One. And another dumplings with vegetables. Ayan. And this is gummy. Alam mo yung ano? Clumps ba tawag? Ganyan, clump. Yummy. Ang sarap nito pag ginataan. And this, ang laki. Crab meat. Ayan lang yung frozen ko. And then, light soy sauce. Yan, light soy sauce. And then, set aside natin. For 1 month supply na to, guys. 1 month supply. And I have here, what's this? Yan, mga binder clip. I need this for sewing. Yan. Pero, may mahal. May pagkamahal din yung item sa Korean shops. This is 1.3. And then, I have here, my kitty yellow cover for my iPhone X, my new baby. Next, cereal snacks. Yes, cereal snacks. Snack time. Okay. Another snack. This is squid. Squid snack. Chips daw. Yummy. Ooh, magsusushi ako. Ayan. Aking ano? Pang-wrap. Magsusilid ako later. And of course, this is hot mustard powder. Favorite niya. Sa kanya to. And hahaluan daw niya ng wasabi powder. My God. This one, imimix daw niya. Mustard and wasabi. Ooh. Looks. Oh, what's this? Kit Kat tea. Wasabi green tea. Ay, wasabi green tea. Kit Kat green tea. Try it. Spicy stuff here. Sriracha hot chili sauce. Mahilig siya sa maanghang. Yes, at ang aking sushi rice. Yan, may pipino na ako. May crab meat. May pang-grab ako ng aking sushi. And may pag-ganito. Bye. boxes. Mahal din mo ang 25 small boxes para sa aking mga pang-sewing stuff. So, napakalat kasi yung iba kong gamit. Kasi wala akong nagayon. So, I have the bigger one. Lalagay ko din yung mga gunting. Mga anything dun sa pang-sewing ko. So, lagay natin yun. I have another one here. Some sewing stuff din. Pero parang conservation. Pero ang cute kasi. May kasama pa siyang ball pen. So pwede siya. I think lapis lang. So pwede siya para pag nag-drawing-drawing ako. Pwede. So yan. And last but not the least. So naka 50 din kami. Yun lang guys.